Now three in one and one in three is how we say. Featuring Africa, Zion and Ethiopia is how we really say. Featuring Africa, Zion, and Ethiopia.
Look how long they brought us down here. Have us in bondage right through these hairs. Fussing and fighting.
Dealing with Africa first. A's for Africa, the land of our birth, as I would say. F is for our great forefathers who have passed away, but we always remember them. R is for the richness of the African soil, as I would say. I is for his imperial majesty, the rules are supreme over all human beings. C is for the beautiful colors of the empire chosen, you know. His father, since they are leaders of Africa, who lay the foundation is out there. Yeah. Moving to Zion, you know. International peace with the fathers that ordained it on earth, as I would say. Oh, show that we are all one people on the face of the earth. In the same valley world, whether we are wearing pants or skirts, as I would say. Yeah. And it's for the numerous enemies that try to overcome the kings of kings, lords of lords. My conquering lion and my tribe of Judah, the elector of God, as I would say. And now I'm dealing with Ethiopia, where we find E stands for the everlasting power. T stands for time, because time is the complete master. And no one knows if it will be peace or disaster. Yeah. H is for home, and no more will we roam. I live in Rome, yeah. I saw the everlasting inspiration he gave unto our nine. Oh, show that the Almighty is no ordinary one in this land. So please know where you stand, y'all. Yeah? We stand for his power, which covers the whole world day and night. And I saw the little infant which he suffered to come unto him. It's for the ancestors, you know.
Fussing and fighting.